I'm Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz. Two district court judges have lowered the bonds of some of the teens accused of killing a local bartender. Steve Garrick was killed outside his home on June 26th. Albuquerque police say the teens were mobbing that night and that Garrick was shot when he caught the boys allegedly stealing from his home. Bonds were initially set at $250,000 cash only, but today judges lowered the bonds for Andrew Hubler, Christopher Rodriguez, and Jeremiah King to $100,000. Police say King was the actual shooter. Garrick's wife was in court for the judge's decisions today. We'll have this story for you later on tonight.